joining us outside the Nottingham Arena are some Edinburgh Capitals fans. Can I just get you to introduce yourselves first, please?
Hi, I'm Pete.
I'm Nick.
Sandra.
And well, what have you made of the Capitals season this year?
Well, it's gone pretty much the same way as most recent seasons have. Started off promising early in the season and then tailed off as usual for us. I don't know what seems to happen. I think maybe it's lack of depth. But hey, you know, usually around about Christmas it's looking all right and then tails off.
With all due respect to Fife, I mean, we all say it on here on Dundee Stars Live, how that Edinburgh team did not finish above Fife in the league is amazing, because he had some great players in there, you know. I mean, how they didn't manage to qualify for the playoffs at least was pretty crazy.
Well, I know, I thought that as well. I mean, there was actually some real talent on the team this year, and some exciting games early doors, but yeah.
We've got somebody else who's just joined us. A latecomer to the interview.
Okay.
So who are you guys supporting this weekend? Come in. Who are you guys supporting at the playoffs this weekend?
I'm supporting Cardiff.
Cardiff, yeah.
That's it, the interview's cancelled. The interview is kind of... what do you think the scoreline's going to be today between them and the Stars then?
Oh, hard to say. I mean, if Cardiff play up to their potential, I mean, it could be pretty one-sided. But, you know, Dundee have pulled off some good results recently. So, I mean, just to get here, they pulled off some good results. So, I'm going to say 3-1 Cardiff.
You guys want to make a prediction for today's game?
It'll be close.
Close. Well, guys, enjoy your weekend.
Yep.
Thanks very much for catching up with. And hopefully you make the playoffs next year, yeah?
Well, aye. Fingers crossed.
All right. Thanks very much, boys. Have a good one.